I am super excited about LegendKeeper's new timeline feature. The timeline allows you to track your world's history in an immersive and beautiful way. Timeline comes in three primary views. The list view shows the chronological big picture. This is the simplest possible overview of the events in your history, and it just looks really good. It's so pretty. The Gantt view enables you to explore and compare your events at scale. Because timeline events are backed by real calendar math, you can see the actual time between the events, and you can zoom from minutes all the way out to billions of years, if that's your jam. This view is great for tracking overall narrative consistency, seeing which characters were alive for what, and tracking the rise and fall of kingdoms. Finally, the classic calendar view gives you the daily details. This view is great for tracking the day-to-day activity of your characters or party members. As you can see, I've been using this for RPG campaign time tracking. In each mode, you can add events by hitting the Add button. In Gantt and Calendar mode, you can also click and drag to easily create range events. Events can be standalone or they can link to other pages in your project, and if you want to quickly create a linked event, what you can do is you can drag and drop a page from your left sidebar onto the timeline, and it will pre-fill the link field for you. In any mode, you can right-click an event to customize it or delete it, and you can hit Ctrl-Z to undo any mistakes. But remember, I said fantasy calendar, right? So if you go to the time system button in the top right, you can customize your entire time system. This means customizing eras, weekdays, months, even leap years, and the number of hours in a day if you're feeling super crazy. If you want to get even crazier, you can also link multiple timelines together. Like if I open this filter bar here, I can hit the Add Timeline button and bring in this epic battles timeline, which I made elsewhere, and bring it alongside these events so I can compare and contrast. This is really powerful because you can do this with as many timelines as you want. So for example, you could make a timeline for each of the major characters in your campaign or story, and then make an aggregate characters timeline that shows all of those timelines together. I'm excited to see what people do with this feature because I don't think there's anything else out there that can do this. So if you've got ideas for how you want to use this, please leave comments below because I want to hear it. This feature was super fun to make. I locked myself in a dark room with the calendrical calculations textbook and learned a lot of crazy math, but it was all worth it. Thank you for your support. Please like and subscribe to this channel. Got lots more cool stuff coming for LegendKeeper, and I'm so excited to see what you do with fantasy timelines.